Welcome to the 2020 Buffalo County Sheep Show. We're going to get started here in a couple minutes with the senior sheep showmanship. We have four entries in that class. We also want to recognize all of our sponsors for the award for showmanship. So the champion and reserve champion. Senior Sheep Award is going to be provided by First National Bank of Omaha. So, thank you for your support.
I won't shoot him.
I
showing them the ring. We have eight entries in this class. Our sponsors for today's awards for the bean show is going to be Farmers Merchant Bank.
I really want to take the opportunity to go through and share some things maybe they can work on in the future, because I want them to be able to progress for next year. So I think that maybe there's a couple of showmen that were just a little bit more consistent, more efficient in getting those feet set up. At this stage of the game and of their career, they just absorb so much information so quickly, so I encourage our intermediates and our seniors to really take these juniors under their wings. I know we've got breeders out here helping me in the ring, so just really encourage you guys to get after these juniors and help them along within their careers. So I'll go select our champion in reserve, but let's give our juniors a really big hand.
Yes.
We'll go ahead and get started with our green sheet show here in just a moment. We'll begin with our other three ramblands, followed by the crossbred yearling ewe and crossbred ewe lamb. So we are our first three classes in the green sheet show.
Thank you.
the class off with that probably is at a little bit of a mature age. But if you really break down her pieces, I like her skeleton quite a bit. She's really shallow shouldered, really bold and opened up, especially there through her midriff. And then you study her through her hip, and I think that's probably where she has a major advantage, is she just sets square from hips to hips there. There's a lot of nice things in her. But you know, we're going to have sitting second, I think it's probably just a little stout t-shirt. I think she's taller in terms of her pattern. She's one that you really like for the shape and dimension that she offers. She's one that maybe just needs a little bit in how she handles over her loin. Like this kind of square there for her hip, maybe shallower up in the leg, but still a really nice hip. Those two individuals with a big hip.
And
yeah.
Fairfield, Carrie Smith. Lexington, second place, Christine Amagoff from Carney. Third place, the Haley Superintendent, Hazard. Fourth, Colton Carmen, Shelton. And fifth place, Coach County Carmen, of all local Shelton. And then we'll have our second class of lightweight marks land coming into the ring at 109 pounds to 116 pounds. There will be six entries in that class. winners from our class, first and second class, at Highway Park Events for placement championship. Our sponsor for our Highway Park Events championship is Sailing Tipper.
Thank you.
Jake Campbell, Elm Street. Fourth place, Alex Meyer, Elm Street. Fifth place, Next number will be class four, They weigh from 129 to 135 pounds. Following our class four, we will be selecting our champion and reserve champion real race. So we'll be our first and second place lands from class three and class four.
Thank you.
squares, from class 3 to 4 in the range. Sponsors for our champions,
He's one that I like in terms of the fresh shape that he offers, especially right there behind his shoulder. Stepping behind him, and maybe you're a little bit more critical. I think he is one that needs to drop down.
I
put up for Mark and Matt for the last first place goes to Jordan Kirkhoff. Second place is Trevor Kirkhoff. Third place is Justine Cole. Fourth place is also Justine. Fifth place is Jerry Smith. Sixth place is Olivia Rath. And seventh place is Tyson Ford. Next in the ring, we're going to have our first and second place class winners from class 5 to class 6 for our champion. Class 6 members, Tanner Kirkhoff, and also Tanner came out of class 5.
this year's Grand Champion Market Lamps, Wells Fargo, and Upper Federal State Bank is sponsoring the Reserve Grand Champion Award. Thanks to all of our sponsors this year for your continued support. Also want to provide acknowledgement that the Buffalo County Farm Bureau sponsored the 40th t-shirts this year. Want to all be good in the way. All back that is provided by Farm Pastor. The importance of all those t-shirts and bags and everything that we need to provide to the exhibitors every year to have the show. So thank you.
Yeah.